complex system of beliefs, i.e. the reason why you feel or even how you think.
It's the basis, the foundation, the concept of the idea that makes us
all creation. A built structure, margin imposing, reflecting the contents of which it's holding
us from corruption and haven, from when we're caving in and saving us from global chaos taking us.
The result of your edification in relation to your mind solidifies a foundation that raises over time. It's gotta be strong enough to last long as they tough, to hold a complex system that stands tall when times are rough. Call it faith or beliefs or just believe in what you think. The point is that it doesn't falter when it's pushed to the brink. And even if you go over, hit the water and wash away, you can still see it standing nautical miles from bay. This metaphor can be widely interpreted. I did it on purpose so you can take it as you need it and complete it when it feels worth it. The fact that me and Dale are preaching the truth is proof that we stand by what we believe enough to share it with you. And there's plenty arguments debating us on what we imply, and we reply in all honesty and taking it stride. But we don't change or modify, we just add on. And that's why we're the edifice that stands tall and strong. A complex system of beliefs, i.e. the reason why you feel or even how you think.
It's the basis, the foundation, the concept of the idea that makes us
all creation. A built structure, margin imposing, reflecting the contents of which it's holding
us from corruption and hatred, from when we're caving in and saving us from global chaos taking us. Constructed a structure, brick by brick, like the pharaohs did, seen it completed in Egypt. But I believe that it's more than that. If you can endure the rap, that's when you notice that it's more than just songs playing. I'm saying everything I'm saying's all reality. If not, then why you think I'm saying me and Jason or Max, whatever his name is, off the record, he wasn't insane, kid.
Ain't that the truth?
In the booth, we laid the floor, then pressed it, we hung up a door, put it online, and opened the door for you to gain access and assist us with the frame, not the fame. Couldn't care less, worry about the walls, had to expand, open the tank and release jaws. And God's got us covered more than a roof and a ceiling. It's connected together within each of us.
A complex system of beliefs, i.e. the reason why you feel or even how you think.
It's the basis, the foundation, the concept of the idea that makes us
all creation. A built structure, margin imposing, reflecting the contents of which it's holding
us from corruption and hatred, from when we're caving in and saving us from global chaos taking us.
Principles have been forgotten as old as the wars we fought. We fought in treacherous battles for the light that we sought, and we solidified our foundation. We're heeding the call. My feet are flat and my crew's got my back, and away I can fall.
We stand tall, no need to feel threatened. We don't want your top spot, we own another level,
right?
And we don't mean to impose, but you need to know who's gonna lift you up when you need it.
Repeatedly, complete the process with shows in a local bar. For the folks who seek it, we speak it, yeah, we know who you are. It doesn't matter your culture, race, religion, or creed, cause we are universally blessed to give you what you need.
Got style and diversity, with more than one fan base to intertwine the lines, get them together one place.
Why?
So they can relate to the lyrics they feel, without local jokes filling the bill.
A complex system of beliefs, i.e. the reason why you feel or even how you think.
It's the basis, the foundation, the concept of the idea that makes us
all creation.
A built structure, margin imposing, reflecting the contents of which it's holding
us from corruption and hatred, from when we're caving in and saving us from global chaos taking us.